you right there. When he said, when you jumped in land, Blake Griffin had a problem where when he was dunking the ball, he would jump. He would land foot first and then the other one. So he would lean a little. You watch him now after he had his knee work done. Now when he lands land, like so. See what I just did? You guys see a cat land? That's how they land. That's why they can go from, they can jump from the side of that really frame and come down to it like this. Okay, that's how you want to land. So what you guys should be working on over summer is how to jump and land the right way. See that? What I'm not doing is I'm not pushing my knee over my toe, because now I'll hyperextend my knee. So anytime you jump, you can do this at home, just practice. Right here. And again, your hips have to be loose in order to do this successfully. When your hips are tight, it sends your knee forward. So a lot of guys do this.